Hello from the Bureau for Sunday, the 14th of November. After a big week of weather across the country last week, with numerous rivers currently experiencing or expecting flooding in the coming days across Victoria, New South Wales and Queensland, a much quieter week is on the way. After a cold front impacts southeast Australia today and tomorrow, a strong cold front will bring a blast of winter for Victoria, Tasmania and New South Wales today, with snow down to 200 metres in Tasmania, 1,000 in Victoria and 1,200 in southern New South Wales. Showers, hail, thunder and strong winds will also accompany this front, while the rest of the country remains quiet. Showers and winds will ease by Monday night across the southeast, but the cold conditions will continue. Elsewhere, things remain quiet, though heat does build across our tropical north and WA with elevated fire dangers. A weak low over southwest WA may bring a few light showers as heat continues to build further north and east. Further east, high pressure will dominate much of eastern Australia, keeping it cool, though showers are expected about the tropical north of Queensland, and heat will build across the top end. A moist onshore flow will increase along the New South Wales and Queensland coast on Wednesday, leading to isolated showers developing during the day. The trough and low over southwest WA will deepen Thursday, bringing showers and thunderstorms to much of WA. A weak front will bring showers to Tasmania and Victoria, with light showers continuing on the east coast, and heatwave conditions will continue across the Kimberley and the top end. Friday will see showers and thunderstorms increase across southern WA and South Australia as the low deepens. Rain and storms will then spread across much of southeast Oz on the weekend. And that's it for our weekly wrap. We'll see you again next Sunday.